Hello, and tonight we're going to be making the New York Sour. So we have everything lined up here that we need to make it with. Start off with a glass of cubed ice. You start by next pouring 2 ounces of whatever bourbon you want in. Then you have half an ounce of simple syrup. Then an ounce of lemon juice. You give it a stir. Then a splash of red wine. Then garnish with a lemon. And that is how you make your New York sour. Thank you, and if you like it, give us a like.